Did you know the Sint Maarten Constitution came about as a result of the June 23, 2000 referendum? In this referendum, roughly 70% of the electorate voted for Sint Maarten to become a country within the Kingdom of the Netherlands. Our Constitution is inspired by our universal right to self-determination.